data modernization is an essential foundation for AI to scale. If you don't have data stored in an accessible way, historical data captured in an accessible way, you're not going to be able to achieve any success with AI and machine learning. So the first factor that I would put in that is essentially how accessible and easy is it for folks, your data scientists, your machine learning experts, to access all kinds of data that exists in your organization. You know, there's always controls that apply, but within those controls and those boundaries, how easy is it for them to really fail fast? Because you want these experiments and ideation to fail fast as quickly as possible, and then for the experiments that are successful, for them to scale. And that's a big component of how we're implementing AI. The second part, in terms of architecture, API-driven architecture, microservices-driven architecture that allows people to easily access data and be able to test those hypotheses is going to be key. From a model perspective, when we talk about AI models, machine learning models, they require, neural networks require very significant infrastructure, GPUs, TPUs that can scale and compute these models in a timely manner. And to do that, really setting up on-prem infrastructure is not a choice. You have to have modern data architectures on the cloud to be able to achieve success. If you're looking at a digital platform, if you're looking at delivering insight, on a real-time basis to your clients, it has to be on the cloud. It has to enable this sort of real-time integration of data and output of models in that timely manner that allows you to deliver recommendations, deliver optimizations to your clients.